Μετά την παιδική μόδα που είχαμε στο στούντιο, αποφασίσαμε να πάμε την γνωστή μας βόλτα μέχρι τα κομμωτήρια Hairsmiths και να μάθουμε τα όσα έχει η πατρούσου να μας προτείνει σε χτενίσματα αλλά και κουρέματα για παιδιά και εφήβους. Στα κομμωτήρια Hairsmiths συναντήσαμε τον Αντώνη, τον Νικόλα, την Αναστασία, την Λένη, την Λίλι Μέι, την Ρενέ και την Τζόρτσια, οι οποίοι αφέθηκαν στα μαγικά χέρια της Πατ. Πάμε μαζί να δούμε τι μας πρότεινε η Πατ. Αρχή έκαναν τα αγόρια της παρέας, ο Νικόλας και ο Αντώνης, οι οποίοι έκαναν ένα κούρεμα που ταιριάζει απόλυτα με την ηλικία τους. Σειρά πήραν τα κορίτσια της παρέας, όπου χάρη στην Πατ απέκτησαν ένα εντυπωσιακό στυλ. Και το τέλος αφήσαμε τις δύο έφηβες της παρέας, την Τζόρτσια και την Ρενέ, οι οποίες απέκτησαν χάρη στην Πατ ένα ιδιαίτερο στυλ που ταιριάζε γάντι στον χαρακτήρα τους αλλά και στην προσωπικότητά τους.
city's ripped back sides. We'll see the bright and hollow sky. We'll see the stars that shine so bright. A stars made.
Hello, Pat.
Hello.
I have the impression that we are not in a hair salon today, but in a kindergarten.
Yes, I think so. Today we just style the children's hair because you can only style it. You can't color it or anything. So the boys had nice funky hairstyles off sweater, and the girls look very pretty in their curly hair and their back-combed hair and their accessories.
For Selene
and Don,
Antoni has had a funky hairstyle today, nicely cut, loads of texture, and finished with gel. To give it, and it can look normal for school as well.
Is the number Selene?
Nicola.
Okay, what did you do with Nicola?
Nicholas again has a very fashionable hairstyle. And he looks like a bit of a mohawk going on there with his gel, and he loves it, as you can see. He's very happy with his trendy hairstyle.
And appropriate for their ages?
Appropriate, but you can't wear this for school. They have to wear it flat for school. So we just wash the gel out for school.
We have three beautiful princes here.
Of course.
I'm going to ask their names. What is your name?
Eleni.
And what is your name?
Anastasia.
And what is your name?
Lily Mai.
Okay, you want to explain to me what you did?
Yes, they're quite simple hairstyles. Lily Mae's got very short hair, so we curled her hair and put some accessories. If you turn around, Lily Mae, so we can see all your nice accessories. Okay, and again, very easy to do, and she's ready for her party. Anastasia's had her hair straightened today with the irons, a little fringe, and some accessories put in and back combed on the top. Lenny, and her headband. Lenny has had the same headband but in gold, with lots of beautiful curls, and she looks like a true princess. And this also could be used as a bridesmaid style as well, so it's very nice.
We have also two teenagers with us today. Hello, Renee.
Hello.
Hello, Georgia.
Hello.
So, what do you suggest for teenagers?
The teenagers, it's their own expression as well. We've used what the girls like to wear as well. Obviously they can't wear this every day for school, but this is an expression of their style, okay? And it's simple. It was plaits, and plaits that are dried and then taken out, so it's very easy for them to play with themselves and to recreate, and then with some accessories as well. So it's just originality to do with the teenagers themselves. Okay,
okay, Pat, thank you. We're looking forward for the next item.
Me too.
Ride and ride and ride.